So the first thing I would do for shoulder stability in a beginner dog is just have them stand flat and have them shift weight forward, backward, and you can have them move to the side like this, or the other side like this. And that will strengthen the stabilizer muscles in the shoulder.